A neighbor paying attention to the surroundings is getting credit for helping police stop a burglary case. Arlington police tell us two guys got into a home on Countrywood Court to get jewelry and other items. The neighbor saw what was happening and called police. As the two guys tried to run, police say one of them threw a replica pellet gun. Both teens now face a burglary charge.